Right, welcome back. Time now for some business. In a bid to meet its statistical needs, the Intergovernmental Authority on Development with partners have collaborated to develop a regional strategy dubbed IGAD Statistics, Facts and Figures to ensure availability of quality data and statistics. Now, the strategy is projected to provide quality and reliable data to the African region integration agenda, supply data for development of IGAD region, and of course strengthen the role of region strategy on the African statistical system. Now the report was shown that employment rates within the IGAD region increased by about one.
Therefore, in that light, it is very important that we use the statistics yearbook and get your feedback on it.
It is imperative to note that accurate, reliable, timely, and comparable data is key for analytical work that lead to planning, that lead to making policy choices, and that also make decision-making very, reflective of the situation we are facing. And they also can be used in terms of monitoring and evaluation. And when we don't have timely data, it becomes a major setback, whether it is policy analysis and whether it's policy making, it's really going to be a setback.
Okay, the objective here is you need to get reliable information that you can analyze and compare what is the component, the organization of IGAD, how are the economies working? Are they working towards the objectives for which IGAD was created? Those are the questions we want to be asking. And this is a very, very important statistics yearbook so that we can be using it to analyze the direction that the IGAD is taking, the objective for which IGAD was created.
Away from that, Tatu City officials have allegedly accused Kiambu County government officials